A team of Narcotics Control Bureau raided Riya Chakrabarti's house this morning. The raid started around 6:30 in the morning and the action was taken after the agency found a drug angle in Sushant Singh Rajput's death case. The NCB registered a case against Riya, her brother Shovik, talent manager Saha, Sushant's co-manager Shruti Modi and Goa-based hotelier Gaurav Arya under Narcotic Drugs and Psychotropic Substance Act.
Ver, 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 ver